to make these systems more transparent.
It has brought us to a point where we can no longer believe everything we hear, read, or even see.